The given question asked in AIEEE 2003. The question is, what volume of hydrogen gas at 273 Kelvin and 1 atmospheric pressure will be consumed in obtaining 21.6 gram of elemental boron? Atomic mass of boron is given in this question. Okay, from the reduction of boron trichloride by hydrogen. Okay, so in this question, boron trichloride is reduced. Okay, and it reduction by hydrogen, and it convert into 6HCl and elemental boron. Okay. Then it multiply by 2, okay, or BCl3, if single one molecule is contained, then it divided by 2, then 3H2, so it give 3HCl and single boron atom. Okay, so both reactions are correct. Then 10.8 gram of boron require hydrogen is, so 3/2, okay, so 3/2 into 22.4 liter, okay, as then 21.6 boron will require hydrogen is 3/2 into 22.4 divided by 10.8 into 21.6. okay, when we solve this, then the value is obtained is equal to 67.2 liter. Okay, so the correct answer for this question is 67.2 liter, and option D is the correct.